What is up, YouTube? Today, I'm going to install a bilge pump in my jet ski. I just came off the lake, and I'm taking on water. I don't know where. I keep stopping to check how much water's in the hull. Taking off the seat, it's a pain in the ass. So I went out and I bought an automatic bilge. So we're going to install it. Let's go. Here's a shot of the bilge pump I bought. It's a Whale Supersub Smart. I read some good reviews on it. I spent the extra money. It's about 58 bucks on Amazon. And I bought it because of it. It's so small. It's so jammed in these older jet skis. So what I'm going to do is I removed the stock siphon. By the jet pump builds up a negative pressure when you're on the lake going straight, of course. It builds up a negative pressure and it actually sucks the water out of the hole. I don't really know how good they are. Some forums say you should keep them. Some say you don't need them if you have a bilge. I'm going to keep it. So I removed the one side. And I'm going to put this bilge right here. It fits perfectly. I'm going to wire to the battery right here. So it's not a long run. And then I get ahead of myself and I went ahead and drilled the output side, which is right at the back of the ski. And I didn't film it and I apologize. So it's right there. Before I mount this permanently, I'm doing a test run. I got the water hose running wide open. Pump mounted right there, or the future spot of the pump. It was just on and it kicked off, so it's actually moving faster than the hose can pump water in here. Wow, that's pretty amazing. So here it is. I'm gonna be mounting it there, lowest point possible. I got it routed up and out. Hose clamp. I would have thought from some of the videos I watch it'd be shooting farther than this, but hey, it's getting it out of the hole and that's all that matters. So now the marina that we're possibly going to put this at for what's left of August is going to be sitting in the water. It's not going to be on one of those plastic docks. So this is completely automatic. So if God forbid something happens, rain, waves, whatever, and this starts to fill up, well, we know this works. Here's the complete job. I switched from fiberglass to silicone. As you can see, the silicone on the side, it needs to set up overnight. So I'll give an update after I have this in the water for a few days. Thanks for watching.